half bow lengths, 20 seconds, 60, 15, one half a bow length, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4,
3, 2, 1.
Base.
Okay. Jeff just tacked.
Watching this.
Yep. He just had a maneuver. Gaining.
All-time highs right here.
We're getting closer to him though. He's sacking. Oops, sorry. Jacksonville's behind us. Thank you. they made Jacksonville tack.
Yeah, the lower.
Good. Line. Got a boat.
Side.
Prepare to dive, everybody. Prepare to dive.
Right now, we're making time.
Get the twings right. Boom.
Got it.
Right.
Right.
There you go.
Got it. My bad.
You got it. Take it. You got it going now. Yeah. Rafael, it's got to come off. It's got to keep clear.
Yeah.
You have good pressure there, Kevin?
Yep. No, we had the help from,
It looks like the right-hand mark looking downwind is further away.
Yeah, of course. I'm setting myself up for the left hand.
Yeah. But there's more pressure on this right, on this side of the course. This windward side of the course.
And you will actually pull it up out of the water there, just going around. Right. Him off on the radio.
Yeah.
Behind us are pointing a bit lower. Marks are lower. Good puff in 10 seconds. Lots of pressure on the other side here.
Your son, Jeff.
Alright.
They're tacking Jacksonville.
Ready
about? Yep. Check that head on that spinnaker. Well, I guess you can now. Make sure I stop that right. Yeah, I see it.
Right or left of the yellow mark?
Right.
They're all fighting it out down there.
Pressure in the upper right of the course.
Yeah, see that puff coming at us? Yeah. About 10 to 2 seconds.
Looks pretty shallow there. Just pinch. So we're going all the way out to that mark?
Yeah.
Got a lift that no one else got.
Looks like Laura's on a different course. Jacksonville attacked. Yep.
We're still lifted.
Jeffrey's still on ours. Laura's still maintaining.
Pretty
it's because they're... Well, McNally's sailing with Jim. Whoever's on the committee boat is probably telling him to go.
Yeah, no, they're probably looking at us too, so they can, like, help.
Yeah.
See an offset near that?
I don't see an offset at all. So, is that going to make our system here a little quicker? Jacksonville maintained. Yep.
Thank you.
Got it? Ready? Gotcha.
Alright,
got it.
Apply what you got.
I was getting in front of the sheet. How are we looking?
Pretty good. So we haven't really lined up for the night puff. Over here, there's some nice pressure coming down on that side.
No.
There's a little more pressure over right here. That'll pretty much get to us.
There it is. Well, a little bit. Yeah. I don't know the...
When we tacked back over, they also went on board tack and we just got to let them out of that.
And that one guy forced Jacksonville to tack.
Yeah. We kind of had a battle.
Yep. Thank you, man. Nice.
Thank you.
right, can we reset this